Sales divisions use Salesforce to manage their customers, manage the sales, leads, and then they use the platform to build out their sales processes. So if Salesforce tried to, you know, rebuild everything or, you know, build our own, you know, focus on just our own generative models, then we'd be missing out on our customers that already have, you know, their data on AWS. And my team is actually the one that's building that unified model management where we can manage the models that you've built directly on top of Data Cloud, as well as the models that you've brought in from SageMaker and other AI tools to then power every single experience within your application with a little bit of AI. AWS has a really great ML platform, SageMaker. And now with Bedrock and some of these generative models, our customers can get that right away. And then they have more control over kind of how all their AI strategy works. The Salesforce experience should be managed fully within that sort of platform. We're calling it now the Einstein One platform. And you should be able to build those intelligent experiences with point and click and not have to worry about an integration directly within the app. The integration should be within the platform, and then you can seamlessly use that across all of your apps.